Okay, what, rank 8,000?
Whoa, what, rank 8,000? It's over 8,000! Okay, what's the story here? Rank 8,000, seriously? Is that even possible? It's 8,000! I don't know how you can quite do that exactly. I know we're all used to the over 9,000, but originally in the comic it was 8,000. But that's 8,000? Crazy Grin 76. Rank 8,000. Okay. His rank is over 8,000! Well, 8,000. 1,000! Everybody said, all we're waiting for is Gabriel Chez. Seriously, exactly how much time do you have to spend to get a rank of 8,000 in this game? That is impressive. Is that the maximum rank you could get? Is that why it's 8,000 even? Is this the sort of thing where, like, maybe it's been hacked up to 8,000? Or is this guy just really, really, really love this game? Yeah, that's a crazy grin. Okay, looks like we're ready to go here. Finally, rocking it, ready to go. A lot of bikes. A lot of bikes. And one of them's over 8,000! I haven't heard that enough to really get it mimicked down. Not that one. Custom Haikachaku. No. Yes. Confirm. Continue. I am ready to play. I do dig the Evil Knievel kind of thing here. It's 50 seconds to go. I probably should have bet on the guy who's 8,000! Alright, let's see how this goes. Go. Wow, there's just like everybody here. Now, my bike has a pretty high top speed. Why I would have any kind of issues keeping up. I'm pretty sure I've got the acceleration maxed on it. I mean, it's... Oh, there's people already at the ramp. I mean, this is just ridiculous. Am I being too conservative? I mean, I really don't know.
No!
Oh, then we went off the other edge. Here comes the radio change again. Okay, hopefully we get... Oh! Someone didn't realize that was a wall. We're in 10th. Well, at least we've got drivel on the radio. Alright. Uh-oh! We're off! Just that little bit of degree off. I'm in, I think, last. Nope, now I'm in last. Lift a little. Brake a lot. Help me. And now I'm in 11. And my main hope is that other people have difficulties as well. There's a lot of flying off the cliffs here. Lots of flying off cliffs and not quite the White Cliffs of Dover, but ooh, someone actually got killed. Okay, well, it's Overtake. I wonder if he had that thing where you land and it just stops you, like you hit a brick wall. I wouldn't think that would happen on a bike. Oh, this is a tricky one. Alright, we came down. That's good. Can we do any overtakes here? I think I was off a little bit. Oh, I was. Oh, that was really dicey. Okay, we carried enough momentum. Worked our way up to 8th. This isn't going too badly. Down the line, alright. We're in 8th and 7th and 6th is right ahead of us. It's a little tap of the brake, a little bit heavier tap here. Whoa! What was... Did someone get confused? Or does the track go that way? People are finishing. I think I'm gonna... My best hope is to hold on to 8th. Without screwing up. Yep, that's the best I could do is 8th. But 8th ain't bad. There's 9th. Zoom, bump, zoom. No, there's no way back up. You have to. Wait a minute. Crazy Grin is... Mr. E still out there? I want to see him. Maybe he finished right then, and that's... Oh, there we are. There he is! Over 8,000. DNF'd. Well, it happens to the best of us. He may be thinking there's some way to drive back up the top. Or he may have said, the heck with this. Ah, it's another slow clapper with apparently glowing orange eyes, which is kind of... Well, that's just creepy. Oh, we didn't do too bad there. Not fantastic. By any stretch. Once again, I'm just going to let everybody kind of... Canyon Cross. I've never seen Canyon Crossing. I think mostly I'd like to see something different than the last couple of videos. See something new and different and interesting. Although if it's a familiar track, well then maybe I'll actually have a better chance of doing well. So, you know, it's a cum si cum sa kind of thing, you know. No, not the Radio Los Santos. No, we have to turn that off. I wish it would stay off. Well, let's see. Whitewater rafting is for eco-liberals and cowards. Get to know the real canyon as you plunge through this relentless stunt race for supercars up to 15 other nature lovers. It looks like we're getting a full boat here. If Goody R ever joins.
Vai, filha da puta.
So that's... Okay, we got a talker. Launching session. Do we have custom vehicles on? Yes, we do. I know what I'm driving if we get custom vehicles. Oh, yes. Confirm. Outfit. Let's go. Oh, yeah, we're still going to do it. Let's go gold. Yes. The gold stuntman suit, which is ever so popular. He changed it just because he didn't want to have like the same suit. Yeah, it's so embarrassing at a party, you know, but... I should have my sunglasses, though. What the hell was that? You know that was an option, yes. And what's the job already? Let's do this thing. I got the pole? I shouldn't have the pole. Oh, I don't have the pole. I'm just pretty close to the front, though. Pretty good start. If there's one thing I've learned, it's got to be a no mercy thing. Because the few times I've tried just to race people... Ooh, I missed the turbo. That could be a bad thing. Or it could be a good thing, depending on how the landing goes. Whoa! This is definitely funky. You gotta lift sometimes, boys. And sometimes I probably do it too much. Ooh! Got jammed into the water. That was an assault. Whoa! Oh! I didn't exactly commit suicide there, I got murdered! Twelfth! 11th? Drive through the timing area. Oh dear. This is an oh dear. Oh. I think I'm last. I'm fairly certain that's last. Dead last. Back it up, back it up. Get the tush up. The tush down, rather. I can't, whoa, this is just like, I'm getting problems here. I get lapped at some point. That's gotta be happening soon. Crazy Grin's got a new personal best, okay, how many laps there are on this thing? Can't blame the car on this, you know. I've made a couple mistakes. I've been nailed. I really had no chance of doing anything different. Whoa! This is narrow. Gotta be close to our personal top speed here. Whoa! Okay. No. Keep it even. Do not hit those boosters. Those boosters are a trap, I'm convinced. This is probably going to be a DNF. Just a little bit. Woo! Somebody left. So I got 13th just because somebody left. Well, I got slammed into the water there. That was just really impressive. That was like a ninja move of some nature. No. Heck. Now I just screwed up talking about the last time I went in the water. And we got to turn off the radio. We'll turn off the radio once we get into the tube. I have really no hope of getting anything other than a DNF at this point. Look at this. It really loses it in the turns on here. I don't know why it has so much trouble. It could be just my technique. You're not supposed to turn at all. You should just hold it straight. let everything else kind of come to you. I don't know. That worked. I didn't turn it all there. And now we're okay. Keep it. Whoops. Steady it. Steady it. That worked. They're finishing. Oh, Ace, if I can't finish this race in the next 25 seconds, then I bet you I can't. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Saved it! Still gonna be a DNF. Unless the end is really near. Unless it's like right there. Balls. That's a pretty picture. That's not a pretty picture. Nothing. I'll get nothing and like it. Yeah, I got 1335. A little RP. Still don't figure out what the JP is for. I am here, cracking my knuckles. Ha ha ha. Wah. Yeah. Yeah. I was not last. Okay, well, not last is good. Get all these bookmarks, I can just get them. And let's see. Splice. I'm going random. Betting the random. Stunt Duel, it looks like a popular kind of thing. I've raced that one before. Muscle Car Mania. Online Power Play. I think Power Play has kind of gone off the radar, but it's supposed to be a way of making big time money, but right now I'm just happy grinding away at the races. Chain Kill, the radio, muscle. Customs are on, so what do I take? We'll have to consider that. We're going to have to look at our handling. What's the best handling thing I've got? Because top speed's important. But traction's a big deal.
Padron. Okay.
So the Buccaneer's got pretty good traction, not as good. That's got good traction, not as good, 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 not as good. I think the Dominator, that has, the Gauntlet has better traction. Yeah, I think he will try the Gauntlet this time. Well, I mean, it's only got a little bit better traction than the other car. And mine, let's just confirm with my custom completely messed up suit because it puts on what you're wearing on something else you were gonna wear. I don't understand that myself. Black Knight. The Black Knight Dominator. No mercy this time. Gotta lift, gotta lift, gotta lift. You didn't lift, did you? No. Now you're gonna have to cliff. Those guys didn't lift as much and they're ahead of me. Still hoping that they say you learn to drive the Dominator, you will dominate. And I still don't know that there's a better stat muscle car out there. Certainly not available to me. This one's of course customed out. Whoa! That almost was an impressive. Whoa! Did I get bumped or did I just screw that up? Just gonna make it. Got past a lot, but whoa! Ugh! Why is it bouncing that much? That's... Same thing happened to that guy. It should just hit the guardrail and bounce around a little bit. no, no, that's bad. Oh. I'm in 11th. Someone who's gonna probably try to bounce into me soon. Oh, man. I am trapped! Look at this! Ugh. It's all gone wrong. It's just all gone wrong. I don't even know. We're in last place. It's not like I haven't hit this thing before. I mean, you just need to give it a little bit of a steer. Like that. That's all you have to do. I must have gotten bumped. That's what we're going to claim. We're going to claim we got bumped. That's going to be the deal. The bumpage. That's the whole dealio there. Now we got the radio going on. Well, I mean, let's face it. With this race, if the whole thing's banned in Germany, maybe that'll be just a saving grace. Keep it going through the turn. Can I get a smooth lap? Apparently not. This didn't used to catch as much. I mean, I've bounced at that before. You just get a little Darlington stripe and keep going. This is just ridiculous. I mean, we're just powering around here. Well, that was at least smooth. 10th. All right, we got a top 10 going. Not anymore. He's gonna nail us right. Hey, he was kind. He could have driven me right off the cliff. He did not. That was nice of him. And oh, it was all for waste. Oh man, blowed up. We done blowed up. And we gotta get through here. Drive on through. Oh, zing! You have to admit that even if you're not doing well, this track looks cool. That's right. I think this is gonna be one of the most popular, especially with the kind of the crisscross crash jump in the middle, where theoretically you could meet another body coming through the ride at high speed. It's finishing. I'm not even close. This is gonna be DNF City again. DNF for the Dominator, the DNF King here. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble just keeping it going this night. And it's off. I'm off a little bit. A little tired, lost a little focus. You know, you'll have this. The lights looked really good there. Blue on blue. Yeah, I got 13 seconds. That's how we're going to handle it. Boom. And let's just drive home. We're just going to say the heck with it. We're last. And that's the end of that. I think we're going to call it good here for tonight on this one, guys. Yeah, $788. Great. Yeah, for last. We'll look it up. Mikkel Schwiesem. The winner. I don't know. It's tempting to keep racing the crazy grin with that over 8,000. Maybe one more. Maybe one more. One more to give myself a little bit of hope. You know how this goes. It's like, oh, just one more race. Oh, just one more race. Oh my goodness, the sun is up. No, we're not doing that. That's just silly. It's taking a while to load. A while to load. Other sports. You have to count on the elegy here because they're leaving the custom cars on. Blocked! I've never seen blocked before. I've never seen that before. I didn't know that was an option. Busy? Okay. Crazy Gideon's here. He's over 8,000! No, 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 we want this. No, we got... No, come back here. There we are. No, no, no. No. Let's just go with my free mode. Relaxed USA clothes. Should we bet? Nah, I'm not betting nothing. You bet on somebody else, it's like you're hoping that they win. And that's not how I roll. They have, rather correctly, placed me at the back. I own that. Last. I hit the wrong button on the start just to clear out of the... Whoa, that guy didn't even start. Whoa. This is... I've never seen this track. Brakes! Yeah, I didn't try to hit you. I just... Whoa! How'd I end up in fourth? That's pretty... Leap. Oh! Oh, bad luck. He came right... Now the radio's back on, and oh jeepers, here we all go. He went after me, whoa, here we go. Thank you! That was a great turnaround. Did me a favor there. Oh, that one, I undid the favor. Have I been on this track before? This part's familiar. Zoom! And someone just blew up. The elegy definitely outpaces that one. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Boom! Oh, thank you for the catch. That was... Ooh! He went to one tree, I went into the next tree, and then we were trying to go around the trees, and through that, spin around. Goodness me, oh my, oh. There we go. I'm a rubbish pile, me, oh my. Okay, I'm overdriving the car trying to catch up. We gotta settle it down. You gotta settle down. Oh, I just hit a bump and it went. You know, this might be the kind of thing where maybe. No, I was thinking the Sultan, but this one I think still has more traction. It's... Whoa! Why was he going backwards? How did I get in third? Did everyone disconnect? Okay, we're going off a cliff here. Whether we plan to or not. Ying! Gonna crank it back around this way. Ugh! Crank it back around that way. I probably had to hit a handbrake on that. What happened to everybody? How am I suddenly doing this well? Hey, I don't want to jinx it like that. That just jinxed it. Almost got me twice. And we got a turbo boost. We're off center, though. Come on. That would be the sign it doesn't fall down. I have no idea what happened to everybody. I'm not complaining. Oh, I'm just confused. I mean, I haven't been driving that well, I don't think. I have had my issues. Because everybody else has had more issues? Is it possible that we'll finish this on a somewhat high note? Alright. Third is the best I can do. And it's what I will do. What happened? What's everybody else doing? Come on, let's load it. Let's look at the 8,000 guy. Because he's all about that 8,000 thing. What's he in? He's genuinely trying, but... pushing too hard. Hey, everybody just kept crashing because they just got foot to the floor. And that doesn't necessarily work, especially on dirt. Over 8,000! Hey, 10 JP. 3,500. Wow, alright. 26. That's a lot of RP. DM Kamikaze. I'll tell you what, I think that Obey Racer there would probably be, if you tricked that out, that would be in a really good shape to, get like. And then you have one good result, you think, well, just one more race. Just one more. What do we want to do? I think the voting's done, right? I don't have a mouse. Where does the mouse go? Oh, here we are. We'll do the vote for the East Coast. I'm on the East Coast, so why not vote for the East Coast, right? Is it tough at the top? I need a couple more buckaroos before I can do anything with the CEO stuff. And to be perfectly honest, I might just do the whole thing with the racing here, you know, it's... just keep racing. You can build. The nice thing about racing is you build your money up. Lowdown. No, we don't. We don't want to anger the Germans. Supers. Okay. If they leave the custom vehicles on, we'll just run the entity. It's a smaller race. I think this will be our last race with Crazy Grin 76. We're just going to plow ahead here, even though he's over 8,000! We'll get that down at some point. Impressions, they're a thing of mine. I just like doing them, so it's... over 8,000!
Bora, drone.
Exactly. I don't know what that means. It's like I'm guaranteed a top 10 win, so I think that's a good way to go out. Without any kind of question, continue ready to play. 6-1 odds on me, that's interesting. Wonder how they're working that out. I don't think my odds of winning are very good, but... the next plane load of tourists flies into San Andreas. What do you want their first impression to be? The natural drama cliffs, mountains, and ocean? Or are you and a bunch of nut jobs driving supercars around giant something or other? Okay, that's... I think this. This is... I don't know why we all beep our horns. Landing canceled. Lift a little bit. Just a little bit. Oh yeah. Just a little bit. Take the edge. Slipstream. Hit it center. Nicely done. Okay. Am I in first? I'm in first. Didn't expect that, but we'll see how it goes, because I don't know this track real well. And that's how that went. Oop! We're in trouble. We're both in trouble. Oh. I'm still in fourth. Despite a mid-air collision. Stabilize. Now into the tube. Third, all right. Keep it straight. Keep it straight. Hit it straight. Keep it straight. Trust yourself. It's so easy. It's so hard to not trust the corkscrew. So hard to trust the corkscrew there. You want to steer, but that usually ends up going badly. Whoa, ho! Car's a little damp now. A little bit of brakes. Not sure I can pull this out. If I could just hold third, I'd be happy. We're a little damaged. Not too much to worry about. I don't think we're losing too much performance. Okay, stabilize, stabilize, stabilize! Oh, airborne the whole way. Ooh! Someone hit a little harder than I did. I think this is the way you do this. Whoa! Lift a little. Just a little bit. Ooh, yeah. Just a little bit. Or hang on to... I've actually done better on this track, which is funny. That wasn't a personal best. I've played it before. At least once. I'm going straight. Hold it straight. Hold it straight and steady. Whoa, that was a little bit off. Doomf. Keep the hammer down through here. Lift for the turn. Tap the brakes. Whoa! That was close. Keep it. Okay, that was not good, but it was a good save. Somehow I've ended up in second. I don't even know how I ended up in second. Replay the tape. You probably know how I ended up in second because you're watching this. And, oh dear, here comes third if I'm not real careful. He's on my tail. Come on, Ed. We gotta use the top speed of this thing to our advantage. But if we get pushed too hard. Okay, I'll use my advantage here in the corkscrew. Keep it straight. Oh, I think he bumped me out. Yeah, it's. Come on. I think that collision put me off just that little bit. Now we got radio, I gotta talk over until... Oh! What happened there? Did I get hit again? I'm holding it straight! I'm holding this straight through the turn. Well, I gave it a little bit of a tap of a turn, now I'm having trouble getting through the torque screw. Okay, I'm not the only one, I don't think. I'm lifted. I actually lifted coming out of there so I wouldn't go out of control. Fifth. Okay, well, fifth is not where I wanted to be. But after that, what, 3 or 4 or 5 or 10 second delay, this is as good as we can hope. Yeah, I still got, now I got the band in Germany right at the end of the video, of all the things. I do not want to take my hands off the wheel to change the radio. I just don't. Yes. I think we all have to come to an agreement that we really have to, when you're doing these races, in case someone is a YouTuber, constricted by all of the stuff that the Germans do, that we have to just get rid of the radio. Didn't quite get there, did I? No. Ooh! That was the radio's fault. And here comes sixth. I'm about to get nailed. Oh! I was in the way! Alright, well, that was kind of... You can blame the radio for that too, my friend. That was... Now, can I maintain enough speed to keep ahead of him? Maybe not. Ooh, we gotta run the edge of everything. Ugh. Okay, we got a straightaway. Let's get one tick off. Yeah, there we go. Hopefully we talked over, we garbled the radio enough that, you know. This another lap? Oh, surely 2 laps was enough. Surely 2 laps on this track. This is a brutal, brutal track with its loop-de-loops and cork-de-screws is enough. Surely this is my last race. This is it. This is gonna be the whoop, the ultimate race of the yang yang yang. Ooh, this car is taking a pounding. Here we go. Can we hold on to whoa? Can we hold on to fifth? Okay, we can at least keep bring it down straight. Okay, that was bad, but still not as horrible as some of them. Somehow, I'm pulling away from sixth. I'm guessing he had other bad luck. I think it's on somebody left. Someone said, the heck with this, I'm not spending my whole evening crashing over and over again. The one thing I will say about these tracks, these cunning stunt tracks, as they call them. Ah, no, I did that really carefully, too. Well, there goes sixth. They go into the... And we got the radio. But that is the greatest punishment. Every time... See, now there, I went straight through that one. Not a problem. Gillies give me a straightaway. There we go. Whoop. You'd think the Germans would at least give me credit, you know, for trying. Oh, this will be banned in some other country entirely. It'll be... Whoa. Don't over-rotate. People are finishing and they're spectating. Oh dear! Oh no, we're gonna DNF. Because we're close, but I don't know if we can finish this race in 20 seconds. Especially with the way things are going. And sixth is a DNF. Grant you, the car's a little bit beat at this point. So I probably should have pulled it into the pits. Well, hey, that's not a bad look. That's a bad look. Good racing, guys. I gotta take off. GG, y'all. Okay, that's how I imagined that would have gone. I wasn't that far off the pace. It's just it is what it is. And on that note, folks, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.